All around us, the world is changing. Our market is changing also. Customers demand more service, higher quality, shorter turnaround, and controlled costs. What was acceptable yesterday doesn't satisfy today's clientele. And if we can't provide what they're looking for, they'll go elsewhere. So to meet the challenges of our changing market, we're changing too.
Our everyday heroes create profits for retailers on a daily basis without impacting our environment.
We are a family-oriented business, which means that we live here too. We take our social and environmental responsibilities very serious, and it shows with the steps we've taken to reduce our carbon footprint and rely less on landfills. Our environment is another piece of the conscious capitalism and social responsibility puzzle. Every piece matters.
At the same time, being a socially responsible and environmentally friendly company. Not only has Windsor Marketing Group helped our retail partners grow their sales and profits, we have also grown ourselves as a company. We worked hard to partner with our customers to help them identify needs and opportunities to make their stores easier to shop, to call out unique product offerings, and to enhance the overall shopper experience. In 2014, Windsor Marketing Group took social responsibility to the forefront of how we do business. It's not just about making money, it's about becoming the best in the industry, creating, producing, and implementing in-store marketing programs that help retailers grow their profits. In the past year, Windsor Marketing Group helped grow retailers' profits as well as grow itself. We are working to build a decision-making process that is sustainable for all stakeholders.
When I can't sleep.